And I am back. That was a stupid fight. Because the other guy could cause Berserk, which, if done to one of the mages, can be a problem. He did it to Vivi, who ended up actually killing him. Which is kind of funny, because the first thing that comes to mind when thinking about Vivi is not attack power. Leafa tree, the ancient tree of life. And there's mist here. So this place really must be the source of the mist. Yes, it is. Whoa, that was the seal. Tap. Ask Eiko, because, you know, she said she's gonna unseal it. Boom, 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 boom. By the light of our spirits, I call upon thee. Answer my call, wherever your soul may be. Ruby! Finished. We can go inside now. Was that the spell to break the seal? Fuck no, you should didn't need to say anything. I didn't hear anything. Well, that's because she was probably using her horn. We got a ruby, so I'm gonna... You got Fenrir and Carbuncle. I'm not gonna... I can also learn Phoenix from a Phoenix penny. I'm gonna keep that until she learns it. You have cure in that, so you don't really... You don't really need it. Go ahead and get that one. Bone Rust is better, and Mage's Hat. Yep, Mage's Hat. Alright, so that's pretty much it. Auto Region. I probably should have checked these a little earlier. Yep, that is a very, very useful ability. Especially when you have auto haste as well. But we are at Leafa Tree, and we're gonna go check it out. There's gonna be a boss battle here. Surprise, surprise. I mean, a dungeon, yeah. Why would there not be? And it's... I'm just gonna do it the easy way. Because that's how I've always done it. You are not going to like Fira, so I'm gonna do just that. Once I get BB up... Nope. Sorry. There we go. And you are dead. Ah, crap. Trance. That's gonna be a waste. Whatever. A 1,000 damage and Zidane will finish you off. There you go. Almost 1,500. That is quite awesome. No level ups, a bit of money. A pretty standard loot and a pretty standard battle. This is gonna take a while until we get to the actual tree, so I'm probably gonna cut the recording anytime there is a random battle. Zidane actually lost his trance as well. Oh, which is kind of funny, but still very annoying. Cure. He did get a few attacks off, so it's just gonna keep the party very healthy at this point. And we go inside the tree. Funny how there's a road leading there. But then again, there are like millions of roots here, so it's not really that surprising. We're not... Aw, crap! That was not what I meant to do. So now we're like inside the tree, I guess. I'm gonna talk to you, Mochi. A letter that says, a kid named Vivi came to the Black Mage Village. His eyes were so sad. like he had the weight of the world on his shoulders. I wanted to say good luck to him, but I couldn't. Why not? That would have really helped. I'm on your side, Vivi. I'm sure he got the message. I want mail. You have no favors? No favors? Alright, well, screw you then. I'm gonna use the save function. I'm gonna throw one save here and continue on. Been playing for about a half an hour now. Recording a little less because of the random battles. Probably about 25 minutes or so. Well, more like 29 minutes, I guess. The random battles don't take that long since I can speed it up. What's this? Looks old. I wonder who built it. It was your mother. Aren't you scared of heights? Gosh, you look so helpless. Why don't you just stay here and let us handle the rest? Then don't leave my side. Nope, this is my first time inside the Leafa Tree. This place looks ancient. Ancient, of course. Touch it again. And now stand on it. I'll be fine, don't worry. It's an elevator. Here it comes again. Now they all get on it. I'm coming with you. First they're like, no, don't stand on it. And then when he's like, I'm gonna go see what's down there. Oh, I'll come with you too. Oh, more winding roads. More winding roads and more random battles. That is the perfect recipe for any Final Fantasy dungeon. I do believe there is a chest or two here that I could get that have something good in them. Oh, I can't get there for some reason. Whatever. I guess there's a way there, but I'll have to find it. And this is where the random battles actually start to get a little easier. Push it. There we go. Because the creatures here are undead, so... Damn it. I remember getting a good equipment from here somewhere. But yeah, the enemies here are undead, so you can just Phoenix down them for instant death, or use life. And that's what I'm thinking about doing with the boss. Because why are you running so slowly? Because it'll be way easier like that. Not to mention faster. Oh, shit. Again? It's like you take 3 steps and that's it. Ah, there we go. Lumia's flute. That was the thing that I was waiting for. Float, Stona, and Silence. Can I get... No, I can't give that to you. Kinda stupid. And Remedy. Did I equip you with the latest things? Spirit raises with that, so I'll put that on. Lumia's Tiara. Nope. Magician Gloak, you can have that. Let's see. Should I put that on? Oh, no, 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 no. Magic Evasion drops by 5 points. Did I have everything equipped right? I don't have any magic armlets. I think I do. I think I do have everything in order. So we can move on to the next area. if we can. No, of course we cannot. Because the road is so damn windy. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, it's just one random battle after another. Are you undead? Are you undead? Please tell me. I don't know if you are, so I'm not going to be using any of those. I'll just attack and fear it. That's it. That is going to be it. No, that will not work for your advantage. You know why? Because you're dead. You are very much dead. Boom, bang, bang. And you are out of here. Thank you for coming. You will not be needed anymore. And I do believe this is the leaf part. Yes, it is. This place looks totally different. You can see the bottom. Not really. I get, like, they're in a place they have never been in before. And the first thing that comes to mind is, like, getting at the bottom of it. Getting to the bottom of it, of course. But that's just... that's just kind of stupid, in my opinion. And they all get on the leaf, which seems to be an elevator, and it's gonna go down. And we're gonna run into a few fights while we're on this thing. About three or so. It sure freaked me out at first. There's no wind or anything. I guess that glowing powder is stopping the wind somehow. Oh, yes, it is. You okay, Dagger? Yes. Maybe Mog can tell us something. What do you feel here? I feel... my boobs are getting bigger. Right, thanks. Didn't even really tell you anything. What's the word? Since there's a lot of life beneath us. So, the only thing we know is that there's life here, which is pretty apparent from all the plants anyway. Incoming! And here we go again. Is this gonna be... yep, it's gonna be these guys. So... there you go. Get rid of you, and get rid of you. Life is an instant kill for these guys. As you just saw. Could we get a turn in now, please? Thank you. Oh man, why did you kill him? Stop hitting so softly, Zidane. You need to hit them harder. Of course he gets... oh, didn't get another hit in. Good. Oh, I thought Zidane had fucked up. But he had not. There are so many strange monsters here in the Leafa Tree. Could the mist be causing it? Beats me. The Evil Forest and Gargan Rue had unique monsters too. The roots are going in there. Yes, but the question is why? Zidane, well, I mean Vivi, of course, is pretty down for some reason. Do you remember the factory what we saw in Dali? Yes. Anyway, that factory had a lot of mist inside it, right? It is the byproduct of making black mages, I believe. There's gotta be a connection between mist, Kuja, and black mages. I'm so confused. Another one headed this way! And yet another random battle. That was probably... the second last. Oh, no, that was probably last. Yes, I think so. So we're now at the bottom of the Leafa tree, or Leafa tree, and I can already see a chest. And I don't think there is going to be random battles in this area, other than the boss. That looks pretty cool, I do have to admit. Alright, let's see. There is going to be a chest down here, which is going to be equipment, I do believe. No, elixir. Fuck you, elixir. And then we just run over here. Is it moving? Just my imagination. So much for Kuja, none of his lackeys are here either. Or maybe we have to go down there. No, I don't think so. Zidane! Amok saying something's coming from above. Dagger, come down here now. Oh no! Whoops. Are you alright? Yes, I am. And now it's over there. It's like ping pong time. Go up here, go down there. Go over here. The wall is moving. The whole tree is coming to life. What was that? It was your enemy. Hello, sir. I do not know. What are you doing here? Are you the one who makes the mist? It is not produced. It is a byproduct, like I said, of the refining process. Discharged through the roots. I contaminate the other continents with mist to stimulate the fighting instinct. This, in turn, leads to war among the leaders of the nations, and then to the fall of civilization. Kuja merely puts the byproduct to a different use. Kuja used the waste product to make weapons, weapons like yourself. He's really ticking me off. Can I kill him? What kind of weapons? He made black mages. Defeat me and no more mist will flow. We will do just that. Do you deny your very birth? No more. I won't let you make any more instruments of murder. I have seen the end of my 1,000-year life, and it is not now. You cannot stop me. It is futile to even try. Futile, you say? Well, just so you know, I'm gonna rape your ass in about 10 seconds. Why the fuck is Zidane dead? Why are they dead? It was probably because of the level 5 death that one dude did that I didn't notice. Whatever. Mustard bomb. That's not gonna be good. Wait a minute, he can still do that, right? Nope, he died. She died, I mean. I wanna get them all back up. So stop doing the mustard bomb, please. Okay, so it's been about a minute now. Level 5 death. There's gonna be at least a couple of deaths here. Which is kinda shitty.